Welcome back to our channel. I have a special guest, me.
So today we're going to do is makeup my fiancé.
Today's video we're going to do the FIANCÉ does my makeup.
That's right.
And if you're interested, just keep on watching. Let's start.
Okay, so before anything else, we have to use the moisturizer. So
you have to show it to them.
So this is the moisturizer.
You have to do it like this.
Nivea Soft.
Yeah. Oh, like this.
There you go.
There you go.
Ah, I have to wash my hands. So is it recording?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so the moisturizer. Apply. 1, 2, 3. The sign of the cross. And then rub it on the face. There you go.
Oh, gentle.
Everywhere?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think we need some more. We need some more. I might put up a beauty salon. Okay.
Yep. Next.
So after that, we're going to put the foundation. Foundation.
Really?
No, it's the next one. Powder. You need powder, right?
No. Letter P.
Primer. We need the primer. There you go. We need the primer.
Where's the primer?
Is this primer? Where's the primer? So
that's
not the primer. This is the primer.
No, that's concealer.
This is the primer.
No, that's concealer. No, that's concealer.
This one.
That's foundation.
This is the primer. This is the primer. This is the primer.
Show it to them.
Okay, so we're using the True Match primer. And it doesn't say primer, but there you go. That's the brand right there. Okay, so I don't know if you can buy that from here. It doesn't say primer. So how do I put just like a lotion? There, right? There. Right?
That's enough, nice. Okay.
That's good, right? Okay. Open the pores. Okay. So after putting the primer, then use the foundation, right? There we go. We use the foundation. So guys, when you do the makeup, you start with the moisturizer, the primer, and then the foundation. Okay.
Very good.
Very good. So the foundation, we just cover your pimples, that's it. No? Right? And then we're using, by the way, we're using the L'Oreal Infallible Foundation, okay? So that's the brand right there. Don't worry, I don't use this stuff.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
How do you open this?
Just pull, baby.
I pull?
Yeah.
I don't play.
You're even more.
Okay. There you go. So your primer, your foundation's a bit dirty. So, do I spray it on the face?
Careful, baby.
Do I spray it on the face?
I don't know.
So we'll put a bit on the hand. Okay. Okay, so we are going to put foundation, same area. So we just put it the same area. Right? No, is that right? No. Just the pimples.
Oh, baby, come on. May brush ako.
Oh, no, 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 of course. You use the brush.
You use this one? You can use that one.
Okay, you can use this one.
Beauty Blender.
There you go. Beauty Blender.
From Anakai.
Anakai.
Yeah.
Okay.
Remember.
It's the blender, right? Thank you, Anakai. So, alright. Is that right?
No, we just tap.
Oh, tap. Okay. So, just tap. To even out the skin color.
Mm.
There you go.
Meaning, bakit yan lang yung lalagyan? Why?
See, this is where you're blushing.
Okay, whatever.
Okay, so that's good? That's good. I think that's good. Wait, you can't see it. Before.
That's it!
That's it! Looks good!
Next!
Okay. So, let me close that. So, after the foundation, then your last one will be your... Oh, of course, it'll be lipstick. Concealer. Concealer. So the concealer is this is the concealer. Okay. So for concealer, we're using the again from L'Oreal Paris True Match. Okay, so there you go. Okay, all right. So that's what it is. Okay, so you pull this up. Oh no, you not screw it. Okay, you guys have to fix this. Okay, it's either you. Papa, I don't know. Okay, so for this one, what's the right? Sound like that? Where did you sit?
Are you kidding me? Do it.
So right here? Huh? And then here in the nose line, right? I know that the nose line, right? No?
It's okay, go!
Okay, so here the... See, no, we're not doing that. So we'll put here the brush. And the brush on your cheeks.
Where do I use this?
I don't know, baby. Okay, so we'll just put here, maybe a bit there, and then right there. Okay, so.
My God.
How about this? Do I use this again?
No.
Okay, so then I just. Okay, tap, tap. So what does the. Of course, it conceals.
It conceals.
It conceals the imperfection. But not for you. There you go. I think this is gonna come out really nice.
You still have eyeshadow, eyeliner, eyebrow.
No, we're just doing it simple.
No! No, baby. No. Next is.
Okay. That's good. Eyeshadow?
Mm-hmm.
This is the one you use for your cheeks, right?
Eyeshadow.
Okay, so for the eyeshadow, we're using the Milani. Milani eyeshadow palette. Okay, so that's the one. I don't know why I'm doing this, but okay, let's do it. Let's make up your fiancé or girlfriend. So what do I use here? So do I use this one?
Mm-hmm.
I was about to use my hand.
No.
I can use this one.
That's too big!
So, this one, small one? This one I can use.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, what color do you like?
Whatever you like!
So, eyeshadow. Oh, it's here for the eye. There you go. Okay, so... Nice! Nice. I think so. Okay.
Woo.
Okay, so we're done with that. And then what's the next one? What do you want?
Blush on.
That's for your cheeks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Blush on. So
and then
this
bronzer.
One, right?
Eyeliner later.
Okay, so this one.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one, right?
That's powder.
No, we don't need the
powder. Yes, powder first.
First. So
take
I can...
to set my foundation and concealer.
Powder.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
be careful. Be careful, cause
okay. So do I use this?
No.
I just use my hand.
No.
This one. Mm. Is this, right? Mm.
Careful, baby. Be careful. Very, see? Careful.
Okay, so what do I do? Oh, I'm done.
Yeah.
Okay, and all around the face.
And then after this, I have to rate your makeup skill.
That's okay, because it looks really nice.
If it's 10 over 10, negative 1.
There's no negative here. This is all positive looking, yeah. All positive looking. Very nice.
At least next time you can do my makeup.
Nope, I'm not doing that.
More?
Yeah, no. Okay, that's good. You know, make that nice blush. Oh man, that's nice. Do that natural blush. Do that natural blush. Okay. Okay, so after this, the eyeliner, right?
You can do bronzer first.
You need the bronzer?
Mm-hmm.
You're already brown. I'm joking. So, for bronzer. Do I use this?
Yeah.
So it's like a blush on too?
I don't know.
So, right?
Mm-hmm.
What does the bronzer do?
I don't know.
You just put it on the face within your stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Here in the cheeks and the nose in here?
Maybe.
So where do you use this? Where do you use
this? I don't know, baby.
So I don't know. Okay, so just go around, okay?
I'm so scared!
Where do I put this? Where do I put this?
I don't know.
So let's put it.
You're my makeup artist, so.
So we'll just do simple. I want to go around the face.
Okay. Oh my god, Lord!
Right? Okay, I think that's good. It mixes with the, I don't know. Nose, right?
I don't know. You smell it, baby.
Yeah, nice. Can I see your face? Okay, yeah, that looks nice.
Okay.
No, can I put here?
Yeah, you can if you want.
I don't know. Bronzer. Make it brown. Bronze, right? right?
Maybe.
I don't know. Okay, so that's good.
Okay, it's next. Good. Do my brows first.
Okay. You got the lining, right? The lining. Okay. Mm. So we're using the Brow Ultra Stim from Maybelline, New York, and then the up. So I'm gonna show this to you first. Okay. And then we're using the Maybelline New York Pro Brow Fast Sculpt Gel Mascara. I don't know. I really don't know if you guys will use it. Let's use it.
Okay.
So, what's the difference? This is for the eyebrow. Right? The line? Okay. Eyebrow line, right? Eyebrow, not eyeliner, right? What's this? Here?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Give it to me. You have to trust me.
This one, maybe.
What?
It's brush.
Oh, so what do I use? The other one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. This is the liner?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the black one, right? So we'll start here from the edge. Right? Right?
Yeah.
No. Not being set up.
Maybe that's in the bag. That's for eyebrows.
Oh, so it's on top of you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so just make it longer, okay. Oh man. That's it, right? You make it longer? I know. Maxie? So, what do you. Is it to make it longer or something?
Maybe not. You're my makeup artist. You should know.
I think that's nice.
I have nice
do I have to put over the eyebrows? No.
Up to you.
And we just made it a bit longer. But that's it.
Okay.
See, I told you. See, she saw the reflection on the laptop.
Okay,
and then the next will be mascara. What's this? Where do you put this? Mask. Eyebrow?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, see? Brow. Oh, okay. So, do I curve this is with your eyebrows? Huh? Do you mean lines? Eyebrows? I don't know. Okay, so, here, right? Right?
It's like, yeah.
Okay, so, yeah. Right? Oh, yeah, line. Oh, it's the bra. Here. What is it? Here. Oh, okay, there you go. I thought you're, Okay. Oh, man, look at that. It's so nice.
Yes, I have nice eyebrows, baby.
Okay. Okay. You can see. I can't forget the just a moment. Your eyes so blue, pressing through. I can't forget the see? Nice, okay, very nice. Okay.
Next.
Okay, what's next? Have you done?
Eyeliner.
Is that the last? Oh, second
eyeliner,
to the last.
Eyeliner and then highlighter and then lipstick. That's it.
Eyeliner, highlighter, and then lipstick. Okay.
No more mascara.
Oh, that's okay. So, do I just pull this one?
Careful.
Okay, so for the eyeliner, we're using again Maybelline New York Hyper Easy Brush Tip Liner. I don't know if you can see that. So yeah, I just line it up and like that, okay? Like that, okay? That's all, that's what I saw on the videos, okay? Can I use to clean it? Can I use the
foundation concealer?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Concealer now.
Concealer. Here. That's not concealer. Concealer. Concealer.
That's a primer.
Primer. This is a primer.
That's concealer.
Oh. In that area, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where I messed up.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one. Okay, very good.
Yeah?
So it's starting to record now. So?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can you say? Oh, yeah, that's nice, right?
Oh, not bad! Wow! Wow!
Wow! See?
Not bad, baby.
Trust the process, you know?
Just the eyeliner. Wow. Oh, you're so good, Dan.
Siempre.
I love you.
I have some bad skills.
And there you go, guys! If I will rate this makeup look, 9 out of 10.
Okay.
Okay, let's end this one then. It's nice,
nice.
I love it.
Oh, I love
thank
it
you
too.
So much, guys, for watching.
Thank
I
you.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to
like and subscribe. So, thank you guys, and see you at the next vlog.
Bye!